Hi, and welcome back to Lost Ruins, the game where bosses drop their panties, apparently. Yeah, that happened. I'm a JPEG, and it's time for us to head to the castle. Is that a goblin? Just beat his ass. What is over this way? Another goblin. Can you look somewhere else, please? Boris. Yoo-hoo, girl. Do you know how to open this door? You know how to talk? Of course I know how to talk. But no goblin I've ever come across has ever said a single word. There's a good reason us goblins can't afford to let that cuckoo crone see us talk.
Who?
Yeah, even talking has been banned. What? We're being attacked indiscriminately. Anyone that doesn't do as she says gets tortured horribly until they die or go nuts. I'm out of here, but this door won't open and I don't know what to do. Okay, well, I'll try to open it. Goblin's tail. Wait, trade? What do you trade for? Yo, he got dynamite. Gimme. Shit, I should have read this first. But I couldn't buy it anyways. Wait, I could have sold him stuff! God damn it. I fucked that up. Thanks, now we can get out of here. Bye, Boris. I don't know where you're going, though. Hey, what the? Oh! She killed him! Why? Beatrice, how in the world did a goblin get in here? Are you okay? Good. Is she the one killing everyone? By the way, I found a few new things, so have a look if you like. Castle Lower Latrine Key. Women, you are too expensive! I want this stuff, but I don't have the money for it. Wait, I can sell you stuff, can't I? I have rusty stuff somewhere. Oh, they aren't worth that much, though, but I'll sell them anyways. That's all for now. Oh, another portal. Nice. Longsword. I think I have three of them now. Dynamite! How do I know if I'm going the right way? Die, bucket! Another one! Where am I? I have a feeling the snowman is gonna whoop my ass. Oh my god! What the fuck was that? He froze me. It was Sub-Zero. Oh my god! That was insanely stupid. That looked cool. That looked really cool. Whoa! What? What is this? What do I do to it? I ran away on instinct. I'm dying. An entire roasted chicken gives me the same amount of life as a piece of broccoli. I'ma just wait till I heal. Okay, let's try this again! Oh my god! Resist? How do I hurt her? Wait. Magic missile! And another one! Uh-oh. How much life does she have? I'm wasting too many resources doing this. Get me to the other side! Am I dealing damage? I don't know. Oh. Feck! Beat its ass! Oh! Okay, well, I won that fight, but I can't beat the ghost lady. What the fuck is that? I want it. Okay. Another ghost. Why are there so many ghosts here? You there, commoner, come quickly. I require your assistance. Oh, hi. You look kind of... You look kind of transparent. Are you okay? How absurd of me to have expected proper manners from a commoner. But I am benevolent... What? I am a benevolent soul. So I will forgive your insolence if you assist me. If I help you with what? Do you see this thing floating beside me? This accursed demon right... Is that a bunny? That cute little stuffed bunny, what about it? I've been haunted by this demonic doll for hundreds of years. It never lets me get a single night's rest. You haven't slept for hundreds of years. This ignorance is truly astounding, even from a commoner as lowly as you. Have you received no education at all? Well, she's still in school. Well, I think these clothes, I'm in our school uniform. But I've lost my memory, so I guess I can't be totally sure. Yes, well, at any rate, in order to drive away this demon, you'll need to procure the cursed scythe from down below.
Awesome!
Some kind of mechanical device seems to be blocking the way. Simply place an anvil on the floor plate and the door will open, allowing you to reach the scythe. Should you fail, you can always leave and come back later. Everything will be reverted in your absence. L. Hello, little bunny. What is this? Earth wands. So it's a puzzle, eh? But I can't go any lower than this. Doesn't really matter. Shockwave. Pick up item. Thank you. Huh. Well, this doesn't make much sense. How do I get to the anvils? Hmm. Wait, this is how I got here in the first place. I can't see down there. What is going on? Okay, well, that doesn't work. Do I, like, fireball these things? Well, the game gave me earth wands. Should I try using that? What do they even do?
I'm a genius! I can solve puzzles!
Where do they go? Wait, what did that open? Oh, it opened this! Ah! That's kinda simple, actually. This is slow as fuck! Also, where is all of this water? Where does this come from? Is it flammable? Because my dumbass will break something. They'll set this on fire, including myself! Wait, can I just... Yo, that moves pretty far! I can get it now! Oh. Cursed sight, now what do I do with it? Oh my god! She just killed the bunny! At last, I'm finally free of that bloody doll. Can I have it? Didn't you hear me? It's cursed. It will haunt you for all eternity, even in death. Damn. Sure, but look how cute it is. Look how cute it is. It's dead! Do what you like with it, commoner. I, in the meantime, plan to get some rest once and for all. Rest in peace, then. Oh, wait, holy shit, she has an arrow in her chest. I didn't realize that. Hundreds of years after my kingdom was destroyed by that evil witch, I will now finally be able to savor my rest. Well, good night then. Quest complete. Best friend? Where is it? Okay, so we have the scythe as a weapon. That's kind of neat. Best friend is a weapon? What? Weapon type one-handed, attack speed slower. Damage physical 8, ignores defense. An imaginary friend that can help you relieve stress. Recovers 2 MP when best friend is attacked. Oh, that sounds kind of cool. Unlimited MP. Wait, it follows me! Cool! What do I name you? Well, you are a wabbit. Bugs? No, that's kind of stupid. I shall name you Usagi. Let us go! I don't know where we're going, though. I should probably get a save point somewhere, though. Oh, I forgot about this ghosty bitch! Fuck! Oh my god, I hit best friend! I'm so sorry. Also, you're still alive? Are you immortal? Magic missile! And another one! Fuck! Oh no! I hit best friend! Best friend, get out the way! Fuck! Wait, does best friend take the hit for me? It does! Oh my god! Fuck! I missed! I don't have enough spell power for this. Holy shit, I can just keep using best friend to take attacks for me. Go closer, best friend! No! Fuck! It's in my way! Best friend, please get out of the way. Please get out of the way. I win! Ha! Take that, ghost. It didn't give me anything, though. That kind of sucks. Well, I'm kind of healed up. Guess the same. What is this? What the fuck is that? Whoa! Boss fight? What? Oh my god! Well, I got obliterated. You could say I got obliterated. What the fuck was that? Can I attack her with best friend? I can't skip this. Oh! I have no range. Oh! She summoned snowmen! Oh my god! I wasn't expecting that. But now I know there's snowmen involved. That changes some shit. Okay, let's try this again. Please let me skip this. I have range with this axe. Hatchet, whatever. Oh fuck! It just hit me with an uppercut. Best friend, I'm so sorry, that was not the intention. Fuck. I need a way to get rid of the snowman. I have spells, what the fuck am I doing? Let's try this again. Yuki Onna. Pretty sure there's a Yu-Gi-Oh card called that same thing. Check! What? Why do you have I can't go that way! It's legitimately fucking Mortal Kombat with these snowmen. It froze me like Sub-Zero and then hit me with an uppercut. What? I don't even have a magic 4. Oh fuck! Sorry! I'm so sorry, best friend! That wasn't the plan. Fuck! Fuck! What? What? This is pathetic. This is absolutely pathetic. I've died like 5 times in the span of a minute. Let's try going this side.
Fuck! I'm too slow! No, best friend, get out the way! Fucking snowman.
Okay, best friend, as much as I want you around, I need better weapons. And a shield.
I'm so sorry, best friend. I'll bring you back. I swear I will. After I beat this ice princess! Oh, what? Oh, she killed the snowman! Fuck! Why do you deal so much damage, you fucking snowman? Oh my god! I was so close! God damn it. Oh, shit. Sorry, best friend. I mean, Usagi. I forgot your name already. There's some serious shit going on. Snowman? Oh, I hit both of them! Nice! Okay, get ready for the snowman. Fuck you, snowman! And she's down! Yes! That was far easier than... Oh. Oh god, phase two! She summoned a samurai! Holy shit! What is that? How do I fight this? That changes some shit. Yo, I'm beating her ass! Inquisitor. What is Inquisitor? What does that do? Oh shit, it can hit me up here! Thick! What hit me? What? The wall? I guess the dagger would be the fastest thing that I have. It literally says fastest. But it deals one less damage than the hatchet, and I'm not sure about range. Yo, it's just melting a health bar. Oh god! Oh, I fell! There was some bullshit. Oh no, I'm out of range. No, go forward, go. Shit. I just barely survived that. I need to heal immediately. Give me the carrot! I'll eat all the carrots, I don't care. Shit! I forgot how fast this big ass snowman was. Now how do I deal with you? Oh! Oh! How the fuck do I deal with that? Okay, and we're back in phase two, but how do- Oh my god, I missed again! How do I deal with- Oh, what?! That's not working. Okay, I'm gonna activate vegetable soup and ointment, but not just yet. Let's deal some damage first. Now! No, what anti- Fuck, I clicked the wrong thing. Never mind, it's fine, it's fine. I need to heal, I need to heal. It's the carrots! Why do I not have carrots? Oh, I do. Block. Oh my god, I'm actually doing it. Yes! What? Oh my god, she has a third. Why do you have a third phase? No! Coffee. Where's the coffee? No, it's not coffee. What is it? Soup. That will give me some healing. What? Oh! Ah. What? I can only get one hit in. That kind of sucks. Okay, so all I have to do is hit the right one. You stop hitting me with snowballs, child! Yeah, that was the wrong one. Oh, wrong one. What?! It interrupted my spell. Oh, I got it. Oh, fuck! I'm blocking the wrong way. That wasn't it. I got her! Okay, this time I got her. Yay! I'm good at the game! It only took, like, half an hour. What is it? Ice axe. Cool. Summon ice orb. Nice! MP potion. What do these do? Casting spell, well, speed, normal. MP cost 12. Freeze for a third of a second, kind of. 10-second effect. Where's my new weapon? Ice axe. One-handed fast, physical 1, ice 2, freeze for 0.4 seconds. I think that's what it means. Let's try using that. Kinda sucks on damage, though. But now I can bring best friend back, yay! Oh, shit! I'm so sorry to be doing that to you, by the way. Let's try... summon ice orb. Save point! Thank god! Fucking snowman! He legitimately smacked me. Oh, I don't have a shield. I'm throwing best friend at him. Let's summon the ice orb before we go out there. Holy shit! Infinite freeze! Kind of infinite freeze. That's kind of cool, though. I will make this work. Best friend is kind of getting in the way here. I need a shield. I so need a shield. Shit, that has a time limit on it. Also, I'm not doing enough damage. Screw that. Give me back my hatchet. I'm out of range! Eh. Eh. I guess that'll work against something that isn't made of snow. It's kind of a stupid idea from me. Fuck! Oh. I've been here before. What is that? Chicken! Nice! I can heal. Die, barrel! No! My coin! It dropped. Fuck! Okay, you're kinda easy to deal with. Another roasted chicken!
I messed up. I kind of want best friend back, though. What? Oh, you're not an enemy. Astarte. Hey there, honey. It sure has been a while since I last saw a human around here. What are you, by the way? Hello, what are you doing here? Me? Oh, just hunting, of course. Loads of harpies around here, so it's a perfect place for it. Care to join in? Sure. You're hunting harpies. That's right, not only does the meat taste good, but the feathers are pretty useful too. Okay, you eat harpy meat. But don't they look kind of human? Kind of, I guess? But they have feathers. Bingo, that's what makes them taste good. Ugh. Maybe I'll try some later. What the fuck is wrong with you? Right now I'm on a mission to track down the followers of the Dark Lady. The Dark Lady, you say? Wow, that brings back memories. I'd completely forgotten about her. What, did she disappear? Hold on a minute now, why are you looking for followers of the Dark Lady? It's a long story, but basically I have to defeat them to get my memories back. Your memories? Wait, you weren't summoned here from another world, were you, honey? Who knows? Actually, I was. How do you know? Aha, I get it now. Do you know where they might be? The followers of the Dark Lady, I mean. Good question. The followers of the Dark Lady are actually... I have no idea. Are you sure? Yep. I don't know a single thing about the Dark Lady's followers. That doesn't seem all that forthcoming. I guess that's the word I'm looking for. But if you need any meat or hunting supplies, I've got a lot to choose from. And I'll even give you a special discount, honey. Okay. There's a chest up there. But is that the casket? I don't know. Arrows. I can pick up arrows. Nice. Okay, I'm gonna end this part here. I don't know if Yuki Onna was a boss or not. She kind of seemed like one. Guess we took down a second boss. So if you liked, leave a like. Dislike if you didn't. And I need to heal. Usagi, help.